I'm satisfied with just a cottage below, a little silver and a little gold. But in that city where the red sun will shine, I want a gold one, that silver.
Is Ruth Moore Cobb, Mrs. Charles Pitland Cobb, and I grew up as Ruth Marie Moore, the daughter of Dr. and Mrs. Thomas D. Moore, who built Graceland in 1939 and 1940. I have been asked by the official of Graceland for any information or pictures I might have of Graceland before it was bought by Elvis Presley from my mother, Ruth Brown Moore, in 1957. Life at Graceland before Elvis Presley centered around four things: music, cattle, family, and social parties, and a lot of fishing on the 25-acre lake my father had built back on the farm by the W.S. Cobb Construction Company. The pictures I have on this video are home movies taken in 1949 when I returned to Memphis as a member of the Sal Zeta Ensemble to perform at the auditorium. Some are good, some are very poor and faded. Carla Sal Zeta was my teacher in New York and also the Curtis Institute of Music in Philadelphia. And he was a world-leading harpist in his day. Many of his compositions are played by harpists all over the world today. It was a stroke of luck and my good fortune to become a part of the Sal Zeta Ensemble, made up of two harps, a flute, and a cello. In 1949, 1948, and 1949, and 1950, we toured the United States and Canada under a New York management, and I toured with them for 3 years. The first pictures you will see are a few scenes inside the home at Graceland, where I am shown playing on a Sal Zeta model harp that I used on tour. Next are pictures of Sal Zeta, Ruth Freeman, the flutist, Mary Hill Doolittle, the cellist, and these were the ones in the ensemble. There are also pictures of my Aunt Ethel Brown, who was a pianist and organist and choir director of our Lindenwood Christian Church for 36 years. My cousin Joy Brown Wiener, who was concertmaster of the Memphis Symphony for 40 years. Joy and Ethel and I played many times for family, friends, and relatives at Graceland. These scenes are followed by Ethel Brown and me leaving for Graceland, followed by a panorama of the back of the house, with Charles and me leaving the garage as it was built at that time. Next are some good pictures of the front of Graceland as it looked in 1949. Finally, There are a few feet of rather faded scenes around the 20-acre lake behind Graceland, behind the Graceland house, really, with my father, Charles, and I fishing. Unfortunately, I have no movies of the cattle operation. I do have a picture that was made in the dining room of Graceland of a large family dinner in 1950. A photograph of my father and mother and me with Carlos Salzada in the house in 1948 is attached, along with a photostat of a brochure and program for a 1942 cattle show and sale of registered cattle at Graceland, with a large registered bull's picture superimposed in front of the house.
Don't think me poor or deserted or lonely. I'm not discouraged. I'm heaven bound. I'm but a pilgrim in search of a city. I want a mansion, a harp and a crown. I got a mansion just off the hilltop in that bright land where we'll never grow. And someday